Yeah, the one that's coming past you now is the one that's owned by the owning company of the airfield. And you can see how the sunlight and the general weather conditions affect the paintwork. Before you see it again next time, it will have had a repaint. The BBC have finished doing their filming now, and they're interviewing, so using the PA system won't interfere with their filming any longer. The noise you can... That one, wait for the starboard engine because the effect will be the same again. Those spikes sticking up and down below the wings, they've just been retracted, are air brakes. Took me many years to realise that the camber had even got them at all. Thank you. Thank you. before it gets near, if any of you know where there's a pair of inner underwing pylons, please, please do let me know, because that's why the pylon, the tanks are only under the outer pylon. I just haven't got any inner ones.
Thank you. Yes, okay. No matter.
Well, folks, that's it for this open day. If you could pull out the stakes.